King and his man stole the queen from her bed.